mind fears, because it's programmed to fear. When we're conscious, there's no fear in this. It's a shake of the head. Pathetic. 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 And we need to do this. Comply, compliance. We need to challenge that.
Yeah. And when he came, they didn't know what to make of him. They just looked. They just watched. Night was here. Pulled the razor. Get him.
Hey y'all, boss are hard, you would think that he was doing life. Eddie Murphy, Golden Child, folks can get the knife. Leave them bandaged up just like Mumra. Demon Slapper, Underworld, Axado, Numspa. These niggas full of shit like they skip potty training. Quote your boy, quote the God, nigga, quote the Raven. A lot of bars nowadays about pistol waving. I guess the label told them dudes just what the streets is craving. Meanwhile, I'm moving through this like a poltergeist. The one man, the one voice, feared by the Antichrist. These dudes is anti-nice, comics like Andrew Dice. Clay, by the way, it's Bruce Wayne and he's quadruple nice. Golden era heads like, yo, this that shit I miss. Young boys is like, man, what the fuck is this? Perfectionist on deck and no, he will not eject. Grab a crash and burn to get another mic check. Lord save him from media assassination. Foul bros that want a child bid and castrate him. PD's paid not to play him on the station. Though his followers will quote his words verbatim. The Dark Knight is here, motherfuckers quote the Raven. Bruce Wayne is here, motherfuckers quote the Raven. You now in the midst of the bars movement, lyrics is back, ahead, hip-hop made a moment. He's been seen numerous times like flying saucers, but concealed by the media for their bosses. But this time he's coming through like special forces. Gun hole like Marines yelling hoorah. Flow sick, freeze him, turn him stone like Medusa. But do he want that new car, the broads or the moolah? Overtures from heaven, jewels like the ruler. He just laughs, continues and divulges nothing. That's between him and self, heads say he's bugging. But when he speaks though, they listen like he's E.F. Hutton. Telekinesis, move the crowd, leave him speechless. At a recent show I have in a talk with Jesus, God jumped in and said the devil's out there in the bleachers. And he's steady bitching that he paid full admission. He wants to hear done the lie, he thinks that track is kicking. Lyrically oppose him, what the fuck you sniffing? Go wash your grandmama feet, nigga, take up knitting. The Dark Knight is here, God's light is here. Step out the booth, nothing but firefighters there. Charging him with arson, as they say he's awesome. Flow gangster, similar to Sonny Carlson. No anchor, no man could ever off him. Lord save him from media assassination. Foul bros that want a child bid and castrate him. PD's paid not to play him on the station. Though his followers will quote his words verbatim. The Dark Knight is here, motherfuckers quote the Raven. Bruce Wayne is here, motherfuckers quote the Raven. You are now in the midst of the bars movement. Lyrics is back, ahead, hip hop made a moment.
And when he was done, they watched. Couldn't believe what they had just seen. Night was here. The real heads knew. Hip hop heads knew. Nevermore. The bullshit was over. Bars was back. Poke the rave, poke the rave, poke the rave.
Coming this winter from Bruce Wayne, the Dark Knight album, The Day the Earth Stood Still. Make sure you visit www.wayneenterprises.com for all the latest Bruce Wayne news and world news. Make sure you follow Bruce Wayne on Twitter at twitter.com/BruceWayne.